Meghan Markle's Instagram account appears to have been reactivated after she previously shut it down in 2017 for joining engagement to Prince Harry. Fans were shocked to see Meghan's pictures resurface on her account that is verified with 3 million followers. Her previous post with her last been a collage in which she announced the closure of her blog, The Tig, back in April 2017, were available to see. The account was deactivated 18 minutes ago, with a royal source saying it was a technical issue. Show Meghan Behin posting on her Instagram account again, she won't be the only royal to do so. Princess Eugenie, Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson Olave accounts on the social media site where they regularly post snaps of the York Gallon with throwback photos. Previous photos on Meghan's account included pictures of the two dogs, one dressed adorably in Union Jack Jumper, a snap of herself enjoying an evening with her close friend. Priyanka Chopra, and being recent shots of herself with her castmates on suits. The royal also regularly posted life-affirming quotes promoting positivity. Read, move over Meghan Cathy. Tsare Debes Dresset Royal Men of the Year the Duchess is currently preparing to enjoy her first Christmas as an official member of the royal family. And will spend the day in Sandringham with her husband and her in-laws, Prince William and Kate. Ello. First reported the news that the Cambridge and the Sussexes won't be together over Christmas earlier this month. It's a particularly special year for the royals to celebrate together, as it little Louis' first Christmas and the first time pregnant Meghan has enjoyed the festivities as a duchess. Meanwhile, it has been reported that her mum, Doria Ragland, will not be joining her daughter and son-in-law for Christmas after all, despite reports that she had been invited to celebrate the special day with the royal family. Read, Love the Snow. It is the royal routine square throughout the years.